midst of a multitude of those from every tribe and tongue. We are your people, redeemed by your blood, rescued from death by your love.
Yes, we are.
There are no words good enough to thank you. There are no words to express my praise. But I will lift up my voice and sing from my heart with all of my strength. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah to the Lamb. Hallelujah, hallelujah, by the blood of Christ we stand.
Hallelujah to the Lamb. We praise you tonight, Lord. We praise you tonight, Lord. Every tongue, every tribe, every people, every land. God, we long for the day when that's happening. And I know there are pockets everywhere in the world tonight of people that are worshiping you like we're worshiping you tonight. And that's our prayer, God, that that will just explode in those countries, those nations, that it would explode in our land, that we would become people who worship you in spirit and in truth. Our desire is to see the nations worshiping you, God. That's our prayer. Our desire is to see the nations worship.
Is that your cry?
Our cry, our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth, that with one every tribe and tongue rejoices.
Our heart, our desire is to see the nations worship.
I want to introduce my dear friend and my brother, who I know shares this vision with me, Would you welcome Ron Canole? Help me sing this song, Ron.